tell me what you wanna know.
Hey guys, so we are back for another YouTube video, and in this video I am going to be talking about my Jade and Rose Quartz face roller. Okay, so basically I'm gonna give you guys the backstory on why I use a face roller now. Maybe like 2 months ago I was noticing that my eyes were like getting really puffy underneath, and that they were starting to darken. And I know that it probably comes from me wearing a lot of eye makeup. So I did some research on them because I've just been seeing them everywhere, like especially in the YouTube beauty community, that a lot of people were using the face rollers. So I got a kit off Amazon. I'm trying to put the top on it so I can show you guys, but it won't add great. Because I had took it off early. But anyways, I'm gonna show you the top. So this is the top of it. So like I was saying, this is the one that I got off of Amazon. It is the Inno Creation 3-in-1 Stone Face Massager Kit. So at one point I just had the Jade roller, and I actually left it at home with my mom. So I just went ahead and just got me another one. But this time I got 3-in-1, and this is what the kit looks like. Let me turn it this way. This is what the kit looks like. You have the rose quartz face massager, like the stone massager, and then you have the rose quartz face roller, and you have the jade face roller. They have like all the benefits listed on the back, and they have tips and everything. So the pro tip is that the stone is naturally always cold, even in warm weather. But for extra healing, relaxation, and inflammation reduction, place the stone in the refrigerator. Okay? So that's what I do. These are actually cold right now. I like to place them in the refrigerator until I'm ready to use them. But first, before you use the roller, guys, wash your face. Okay, and use a serum or oil on your face. I would recommend any type of organic natural oil, like argan oil, almond oil, any type of just natural oil, okay? Or serum, if you use any type of serums or facial creams, put that on there first and then use your roller, because it's gonna help like get that oil, that serum, that face cream deep into your skin. All right, so we're gonna start off with the Jade roller. This is the holy grail right here. This is the initial one I think like everyone should have. Even if you don't get the rose quartz, or you don't want the 3-in-1, you just want one, this is the one to have. It's the Jade roller. Works so good, y'all. You just rub it on your skin like this, and like away from your face, okay? So I like to start on the cheeks, since they're like, it's the biggest area of skin on your face. So you just start there and you just roll it. You just lightly, you don't have to push it in. You don't have to do anything. It just roll on your skin and that's it. And you're gonna use the smaller part right here for like under your eyes. So you get under your eyes like that, and you use it for, you know, the smaller parts like around your nose as well. Okay, and like your chin or any other like difficult areas. So this is my morning roller. This is the one I use in the mornings. Okay, so the next one that we're gonna talk about is the rose quartz. It looks like this. It's super cute, and I like to use this at night. You know, rose quartz is all about love, loving yourself, relaxation, just setting a good mood, a good tone to go to sleep to. I think that's why, you know, like I say, use a serum, facial cream, oil first, and then you rub this on before you go to bed, and it feels really good. Okay, and don't forget your neck too. Get your neck. So okay, so if you have any like dark spots, you know, dark circles, puffiness, enlarged pores, you know, just problems with your skin, if you're starting to see wrinkles and stuff like that, go ahead and order, you know, this face roller kit. Add it to your routine. I think it's a really good investment, and it was like $20, if that, to add this into your facial routine. It really works. I've definitely seen benefits from it. I went about it, you know, a natural, holistic way. You just can't go wrong with crystals. I love crystals anyway, so to incorporate them into my facial routine is a plus, okay? So there probably be a video that's coming up next. Me doing that. It's really important to take care of yourself and really incorporate some really good, natural, holistic healthcare routines into your lifestyle. Especially my Black sisters and brothers, we really have to take care of ourselves mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally, all the leads, okay? And I think this would be a great tool that'll help with your outer and inner beings.
Baby, when you ready, hit my line. Tell me what you wanna do.